What is going on, everyone? It is I, Schubee, here to talk to y'all today about keys and how to earn those summoning keys for that tower in the upper right-hand side of the Towers of Time. Now, I did like 100 friggin' towers before, and I still didn't have any keys. I beat the whole entire friggin' story mode. I still didn't have keys. I've done all the training stuff. I still didn't get keys.
Where the hell are my keys?
So how do you get keys? Well, I'm going to show you, and first one I'm going to show you is just the for sure fire way to get one right now, and it's probably the most commonly known way. So if you have looked up previous tutorials, you might have seen this one before. But the first thing we're going to do is hop into the crypt. Now, I figure most of y'all have already gotten to this point, but you need to run up here and grab Shao Kahn's hammer, and then go to this right wall here and break through that. Now, you're going to follow the path, and on the right-hand side, you're going to come up to this little body of water where it asks you to spend 3,000 stones or the soul gems. Go ahead and do that. And then a chest is going to appear. Now, check your inventory and see if you have the scavenger's lockpick, because it'll save you a lot of coin and having to open up the chest. But this is where you get your first tower consumable key, which is going to be the soul thurible key, which I'm pretty sure is a play on words to being so terrible. But yeah, so once you go into here, you're going to play through. It's actually a time thing, and all the ones that I've played so far are timed. You have an hour to complete it, but once you go in here, you can see I already completed it once, but with the magic of Kronika, we're going to travel through time, and I'm going to show you guys the rewards that you're going to get for the second playthrough, which is actually going to be rewarding us with 5 more soul thurible tower keys, which pretty much means you can play that one over and over again and keep accumulating those keys as long as you do it within the hour. Now, if you look at my inventory, I have more than just those keys, and that first key I showed you is that surefire easy way, but the other way is going to the very bottom left platform within the Towers of Time. Now, if you look at the completion rewards for this tower, it says Shimmering Stone Tower Key. And if we go back at a different time and go through these and look at the completion rewards here, we can see it says Beating Sealed Heart Tower Keys. And we're going to go back into the Summon Tower section. I'm actually just going to load up the Cache of Wealth or Cache of Wealth and play through that to see if it's possible that we can just play through it once and then do another playthrough of the tower within the hour to receive more of those keys. Now, it should be known that bottom left platform does not always have a tower key available as a reward. I've even done all the brutals, increase the difficulties to brutal to see if some pop up. I don't see it happening that way. So if you happen to not see it there, just wait for that to cycle through so you can get your hands on, a tower key within the next tower that does pop up. And once again, we're going to be using Kronika's time powers. And as you can see, unfortunately, all we're going to be getting for completion rewards the second playthrough, the third playthrough, is more coin. So I do recommend you utilize the Philosopher's Stones that you get as completion rewards earlier, so that way you can double up that currency, so you'd be looking at 20, 30, and 40K coins, as opposed to the basic 10, 15, and 20. Now, I do hope you did find this informative. Keep an eye out on that bottom left platform within the Towers of Time, because that is going to be your go-to, as of right now, for your summoning keys. And if I find any other ways or, little workarounds to get other keys or different keys or the same keys, whatever, then I will post a video on that too. Once again, I am Schubee. Thank you for your time today. And, yeah, Mortal Kombat 11, it's badass. And so are each and every one of you.
Oh, Dad.
No.
Oh, here.